I am literally
naked
right now, and you're only seeing the top half of my body, but it's pretty funny because my videos are usually rated PG, but this is pretty much rated R. But I haven't, you know, I haven't done that little tilt downwards. The tilt downwards would, you know, would make it rated R17 or whatever. What would that be? R17? Probably R17. But, yeah, I'm gonna try to speak some Spanish today, and I don't know. I'm just feeling spontaneous today. Let's speak some Spanish. It's gonna come out of nowhere. You're gonna think, how does Kurt speak Spanish? He's coming out of left field. And he usually talks in that weird voice. But I don't know. I'm feeling spontaneous. I went to a speech doctor, actually. That's why my voice is, you know, deeper and more normal. But here we go.
Todos los días no trabajo yo quiero. No. No. No soy. Soy no tengo. No tengo soy. Oh, say papa. Oi, say papa, ya patata.
Nah, I'm just, that was bad. I just rambled out there, the last one. The oi, say baba, you know, that wasn't actually Spanish. That was just, you know. It's pretty funny how I'm looking into a lens and I think it's a person. Like, you can do that, you know. You can make the lens a person. If you're really good, you're a person. Olympus lens. You are not a lens anymore. You are a person.
Oh my god, I see ya.
It's Oprah Winfrey.
So, Kurt. Welcome to the Oprah show.
yeah, but, you know, today, it's just a nice day. I just got back tanning, that's why, I think my brain's fried, that's why I'm feeling a little loopy. But, yeah, so... I'm just gonna make videos like this, like, on spontaneity. Is that how you say spontaneity? But leave comments, you know, do the whole shebang. Do the whole shebang. I want to hear everything. I want to hear what you guys have to say. Hear your feedback. Because I'm a normal person.
I can turn into, you know, a different person if you want. This is Harry Giles, also known as Melinda Crone. She owns a condom shop. Who else? Who else can we do?
I'll do the Joker from Batman. Here's the Joker from Batman.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's entertainment. You know Harvey? You know who he is? You know who he is? No, you don't know. I know why you have your so-called group therapy sessions in broad daylight. It's because of the Batman. Now, the Batman has shown Gotham your true colors. And he'll make you squeal.
But, yeah, I've been really getting into impersonations. And, I'm gonna start doing them. I might change my comedian to impersonating, so that's what I'm going to do. And keep watching my vids. Giants.